I also prepared a profile on you. Uptight, fueled by an inner rage, capable of the occasional moment of tenderness, which likely brings on the desire to stay up all night watching Asian porn.
Not even close.
You're late to work again. You seem a little edgy.
I'm fine. Thanks, Mom.
I know you're worried about me, and I appreciate it. But I trust her. I'll make contact from Hong Kong.
You're under arrest.
Call this into Cooper, get the flight ban lifted. I'll look after this. Why don't you go see your father?
Thank you.
Wrestler, no!
You're all dead, Liz. Audrey's gone.
This isn't a way.
What if he killed Tom? What would you do?
Listen to me. If you do this, you're gonna go to jail for the rest of your life.
Do it, Donnie. Do it. Go ahead. Donnie, pull the trigger.
Don't listen to him.
You know what they'll do to me in prison, Donnie? That dirty car, I can't do that, Donnie. Come on.
Put down the gun. Wrestler.
Pick it up!
Do it!
Pick it up. Pull the trigger, Donnie.
Don't listen.
Pull the trigger!
Pick it up! Pick it up!
Donnie, come on.
I'm sorry, Don. Donnie.
This is what you need to see. You want to watch me bleed, see if I react? I've already lost the only thing in this world I've ever loved. I've nothing in this world except this job. You saved the kid's life, Kane. Job.
That story you told Deshambu about your job being the only thing left, that was...
I was undercover. I said what I had to say to sell it. You're not the first one to deal with this. I mean, people wake up and realize that husband or wife isn't everything they hope for.
We had a fight. He left the house. I don't even know where he went.
He'll be back. It's not over, you know that.
You and your partner were in an accident.
Is he okay?
Agent Wrestler suffered significant head trauma in the crash.
What the hell are you doing?
What?
You're clearing her out like she's been evicted from a monthly rental. Have some respect.
Standard procedure is to secure the effects of a terminated party.
Now. Now. Hey, you two, out. Now.
Done.
Believe this.
They're just doing the job.
A couple hours ago, I had the opportunity to stop Reddington. I was ready to take one life to avenge another. And in the end, I was gonna let him do it. I mean, I actually wanted him to do it.
Thank God Kirk wasn't in that car.
Well, now we know why. Reddington called from the air.
Let's hope he gets to Tom and Agnes.
And Liz. She's alive.
Hands in the air! In the air!
Stand down!
Stand down, she's one of ours. Secure the house, find Kirk.
Find that child.
The second she gets on that plane...
She's dead.
You need to stop that convoy.
Yeah!
asylum with the Russians was a dangerous decision.
I was out of options. At least I would have been secure in Moscow right now.
If by secure you mean dead, then yes, absolutely. Wrestler wasn't trying to kill you, he was trying to save you.
I owe you, Keen. You saved my life back at that convoy. Now let me return the favor. Not before this gets bad.
It's already gone bad, and you're making it worse. If you want to repay me, do what Reddington says before somebody else gets hurt.
That's not going to happen, and you know it. The scene's locked down. Nowhere to go, and you got zero leverage. Because I know you. Know what you're capable of. You're not going to hurt these people.
She won't, but I will. Ready?
Elizabeth Keene is not a terrorist.
So you believe she's innocent?
Yes, I do. And I believe that if she is given a fair trial by a jury of her peers, there aren't 12 people in America who wouldn't agree with me.
For what it's worth, I believe you were framed.
In about 20 seconds, that camera's gonna turn back on. If you're gonna let me go, you've gotta do it now. People see you standing here with me.
We just missed her. You gotta burn her.
Do not give him the code, Agent Wrestler. That's an order.
The access code is Romeo.
For reasons I'll never quite understand, you gave me the benefit of every doubt. Even Mr. I'm just doing my job. You did so much more than that.
You want to help her? Let me do my job.
I know you care about Liz. You can act like you don't, but I know you do.
Are you ready to do your part now?
I won't let him have her.
I'll take that as a yes. Cooper and Tom Keene are holding catacorps in the cabin near Lake Yvonne. I can have them in the city within the hour.
Cooper and Tom?
He tried to tell you, Donald. You didn't listen. Apparently, you have a disregard for Tom Keene that exceeds even my own.
How the hell did Russell
get? I called him while you were in the store.
Why would you do that?
I told him to back off because I thought if he was interested in the truth.
Wrestler is a law enforcement robot. The FBI winds him up.
That's not true. He's a person. He's a good person.
Look at me. You need to let that go, Rosie.
You know what I am? I'm scared because for a minute I thought Keene was gone. And I thought that, we gotta go out there and we gotta find her and bring her in, because every day she's out there is the day we could lose her.
All I want is your word as a man of honor.
My word?
You know, Elizabeth. You know she's not a Russian spy or a traitor or a terrorist. You know that's not who she is.
Doesn't matter what I know.
If you catch her, it will matter a great deal. What you know about her, what you feel about her, could make all the difference.